Thomas Bjorn returned to the scene of his biggest British Open disappointment like nothing bad had ever happened. The Dane fired a 5-under-65 at Royal St. George's to take the first-round lead in the 140th playing of the Open Championship. Bjorn was on his way to winning the Claret Jug the last time the Open was contested here in 2003. He blew a two-shot lead with three holes to go when it took him three shots to get out of a bunker on 16. Ben Curtis went on to win that year.
It's 8 years ago, you know, but I've... You know, a lot of people have asked me about what I feel about 2003 Open. I mean, it's in the past.
Bjorn only got into the tournament on Monday after Vijay Singh withdrew due to an injury. He had to share the first-round spotlight with 20-year-old English amateur Tom Lewis, who shot a 65 late in the day. The son of a golfer was named after five-time champ Tom Watson, who was his playing partner.
To play with Tom was just a great experience, and to shoot a great score in front of Tom was even better.
Lewis's 65 is the lowest round by an amateur in Open history, and he's the first amateur to be in the lead since 1968. Sensation Rory McIlroy got off to a rough start with bogeys on two of the first three holes, but the U.S. Open champ settled down and posted a 1-over-71 to trail by six. Phil Mickelson is only five back after a par 70. Bjorn admitted heading into this week his game was suffering due to the death of his father in May. Those emotions, his spotty play, the memory of what could have been back here in 2003 are going to be big challenges for him to overcome to win his first major championship. The big question for Lewis is, in this day and age, can a 20-year-old amateur win a major championship? Covering the British Open, Jim Militello, The Associated Press, Sandwich, England.